Challenger students. I'd like to introduce to you our student council members, Kaylee Gurin and Aida Gill.
Hello, Challenger, and welcome to our 2019 talent show. I'm your student council vice president, Aida Gill, and with me,
Secretary Kaylee Gurin. So we just had a couple of things that we wanted to say. I know that we already told this to you on Monday, and you guys are experts, so you probably remember. But we just wanted to remind you again to keep it down during transition so we can get people in and off the stage much easier. Back to Dragon.
And honestly, that's pretty much it. When you see one of us coming up, you know that it's time to start, so please be respectful and quiet down so that our next contestants can come up to the forum. And honestly, I don't think we have much more to say. So just sit back and enjoy the 2019 talent show.
See, we're glad next stop. Do you know what this is?
Thank you.
$1,000 in his will.
Well, that's good.
Well, that's bad.
How come?
The government's a Catholic with the taxes.
Well, that's bad.
Well, that's good.
How come?
I sent the $25,000 up and I bought myself a new plane.
Well, that's good.
Well, that's bad.
How come?
I fell out of it.
Well, that's bad. Well, that's good.
How come?
There's a haystack
underneath me. Well, that's good.
Well, that's bad.
How come?
It's organ.
Well, that's bad.
That's good.
How come?
Hair very well.
Oh, that's bad.
Thank you. Next we have Bjorn performing Ode to Joy on the piano. Thank you.
perfect.
When I saw